These stars are all we share now, my Khemu. But it is enough. Before us is the god who dared feast on Osiris. Lover of thieves, cold and ruthless. Great Sobek, protector of the Nile, of Ra, of Horus. All the great gods confront you. I serve you, yet I do not trust you. Anything is moral in your reign, for truth is something you ignore. Having eaten babies, sacrificed all for chaos and madness, you mate with the waves of the Nile and reign over all gods. And I will slay you if I must. These stars are all we share now, Chemu. The Ankh gives me a view of your world, my son. It is carried along the Nile and through the waters of the Sea of Reeds, beyond the mouth of the Gorges and forever. The Ankh is carried by Sheshat, goddess of writing, the great wife and daughter to Thoth. She reminds us that if we do not record that what was, it does not exist. The mistress of the House of Books holds you to the sky and oversees the most important of scrolls. I keep the Ankh of Ra, Horus, and the sky. It reminds me we are always one, Chemu. Sheshat has stretched the cord and helped lay the great foundations of our Ankh. The symbol is burned with the skulls of falcons onto our rooftops and embedded in rock upon my heart.
Where are you living, Horstan?
Writings of Simut. Ah, Simut had quite an adventure. I will search for this bandit hideout. The goddess Nut, goddess of sky and night.
I was sliding underneath it, but see where that one settles down at.
Something's not right. Could be.
Break anything.
That was past weird.
I'll have your guts out.
foul odor. This must be the bog. He hid nearby. Ah, of course. Simut was here and left a scroll. Flooded quarry. I will soon have visited all of Sinai. Bones of the ancient creatures. I have heard of such things, but...
Oh, hi, sorry I had missed what you said. I think I might have force from the underworld active at the moment. Yeah. guess I mistook the sunken quarry as something else. I did. Sunken quarry apparently is way up yonder.
Decision, Gerech.
About time. Goethe and I were...
I have been scrambling across the desert following a trail of your writings.
I know how to write? That's wonderful! Praise Amun! I remembered I cleverly hid my treasure in a jar and sunk it here, in the Red Sea. In fact, I sank several. Only one has the treasure. You'll have to find the right one.
Very well. Treasure.
You found it! My flamingo foot! It brings me good fortune!
A flamingo foot. This is your treasure.
Come along with me. You are due a reward. I must show this to Gerda. She has been singularly unhelpful. I'm not certain she even believes in the power of the foot.
And there's this camel.
This kind Neb has found my lucky talisman. You have been such a disappointment to me. Pretending to care about my treasure, and all the while worrying only about your hump. Our friendship is over. I award you to this man. Perhaps you can be a better friend to him.
Thank you.
Assiste! Confute!
Confident eum sanguinum vitas vae. Secundus, facite judicium puere.
Harwin knows how to pick his workers.
It is a wonder these children didn't build Amanesi's pyramid.
Instead of coming here.
Please, Osiris, come and take me. I hate it here. I prefer death to slavery.